my weight has always been an issue for me. When I was in second grade, I remember my parents took me to a doctor to go on a diet. And I remember my dad trying the best that he could to make me feel secure about it. So he would buy me presents. And I would open up the presents. And one time it was a scale. And another time it was a device to weigh food. And I know he meant the best. But it's situations like that that stand out in my mind, knowing that since I was a little, I had a problem with my weight. I try and set goals. About a year and a half ago, I looked at myself and I said, this is not how I should be. This is not how my body should look. I know that my body could be better. And I went on a serious diet and lost a lot of weight and was very proud of that and very, I was happy with how I looked. I was happy with the clothes that I was fitting into. And I think the more secure I became in that, the less I forgot of what I should be eating, what I should be doing to maintain that. And so the weight just came back. When I set goals and I don't meet them, I do get very frustrated. I get discouraged. That's, I think, the perfect word for myself. You know, within the church, I set goals for activities. I set goals for people. I set goals even with my kids in first grade. I set goals for their reading. And when they're not getting to those goals, they're not meeting my expectations or my standards, or things just aren't going the way that I had anticipated them to go. I do get discouraged, but I've also learned that I have to stop and step back and look at the situation and look at all the reasons. Why are my goals not being met? What am I not doing to help meet those goals? And I think it's really important to set goals. You also have to set ways to meet those goals. Don't just have this goal set of, I want this specific thing. Well, how are you going to get that one specific thing? What are you going to do? Not just hope and pray that it comes, but there's got to be some kind of action in doing part of the goal.